Accordion is an LA sports icon and a person who's one of the biggest boxing experts you'll ever meet. He's been covering the sport for almost 40 years. 40 years! That's a long time. I had a chance to talk to him about the state of boxing and to get his thoughts on the upcoming Oscar De La Hoya Manny Pacquiao fight.
What does this fight mean to the world of boxing?
Well, I mean, a lot of people look at it as a joke fight because Oscar's so much bigger than him, but that's the intrigue of it. I mean, Manny Pacquiao, one of the biggest names in boxing. Of course, Oscar, the biggest gate attraction in boxing, and that's the allure of the attraction.
Yeah. What's your predictions for this fight?
I think Oscar's too big for him. I think it'll be a very interesting fight for four or five rounds, and I think Oscar will overpower him. Just too big. That's my opinion, you know. We'll see. That's the intrigue of it. A lot of people say that this guy's too quick and could outbox him. I don't. I don't think that.
Both of them look like church-going kids. They don't look vicious.
Well, most tough guys don't act. You know, I've always said, I have a theory, the toughest guys don't act tough, you know.
Like
Manny Pacquiao, well, yeah, tough guys, they don't have to show that they're macho and all that kind of stuff. I mean, Rocky Marciano was the most humble. You meet him, he'd barely shake your hand, everything, and he'd tear your heart, you know, head off. Same thing in any sport. The toughest football players I knew were the nicest guys. I covered the Rams for years. Merlin Olsen was as nice a guy you ever want to meet off the field.
Let me ask you this. They say that the sport of boxing is dying. What do you think about that?
I've been hearing it's been on its deathbed for 50 years. I'm telling you, it's going back to the 50s. I heard that every year. It's right now they don't have a big name. You know, Pacquiao is a big name, but I'm talking about a transcendent name like a Ali or Sugar Ray Leonard. They don't have that.
But once Kobe Bryant and Michael Phelps.
Yeah, but they will get that again. And in the meantime, there's enough people like myself that will keep it going. You know, there's a lot of boxing fans out there. And
with the fight just being days away, it will be interesting to see who will win. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting